In October 1916, as World War I raged on, the children of Tsar Nicholas II of Russia visited him at his military headquarters. The family seemed happy and carefree despite the long years of war and internal strife. Within 6 months, the whole dynasty would be swept away in the tumult of revolution.